How you doing, champ? Congratulations, first of all, on your big victory. You know, you made history. Can you just let us know your emotions, what you feel with doing that feat, man?
But yesterday was the first time I ever, like, let myself take in everything that I've done just over my entire career. And it made me emotional, and I was like, holy.
It's amazing.
And I kind of, like, I teared up and I started crying yesterday. And it wasn't that the fights have been hard. It's just that people don't see the behind the scenes of how hard I work to accomplish these things. Like, it's not easy because I'm a woman. Like, going from 168 to 154 and fighting the top girls and getting knocked down and get back up. I mean, just inside the ring and outside the ring, it's not easy. So people may see all the victories, but they don't know that I go through, like, I go through a lot. And I just keep smiling my face and keep talking shit, but really, I'm really busting my ass, like, trying to change in sport and make everything great for myself and women's boxing.
Right. Speaking of behind the scenes, I love how, like, you're always very humble with the fans. You stop, take pictures with everybody, and if you talk to everybody, I feel that's important for people to know that side of you.
Yeah, you know, it was a saying that Muhammad Ali, why people love him so much. It wasn't even because of his boxing. Like, his boxing was a part of him, but it was more of like, you never forget how somebody made you feel. So I don't want to make nobody feel like I'm a mean person or like I'm better than them. So if they ask for a picture, it takes 2 seconds.
Right.
You know, it got some celebrities who feel like pictures are, you know, annoying or whatever, but it's literally 2 seconds. So it's not going to kill nobody.
Champ, I got to ask you, what got you into the sport of boxing? What motivated you to get involved?
My dad motivated me. He told me that he used to box. And then he told me that Muhammad Ali had a whole bunch of kids, but only his daughter took up after him, which was Layla. So I thought about my dad telling me the story. He wanted me to take after him. But my dad been telling me since I was 11 years old that I was way too pretty to box a long time ago. And I was like, what are you talking about?
Champ, you having an illustrious career, man. What kind of records you have, like, in mind? What do you want to break next? Because you're doing everything, like.
Jimenez just beat, well, I think Franchon edged the fight, but Jimenez is the winner. And then also Alicia Napoleon lost yesterday. So now there's a new champion for those belts. I just want to fight the best, fight the champions. I can get a fourth division at 175 if I wanted to.
That would be dope.
But I don't really know who's at 75. So 68, I'll go up there and smash Jimenez if she wants smoke. And, I mean, I would love to fight Cecilia Brockes at 154, but that's all about if she come up or not.
Right. Champ, you mentioned the press conference. You want to fight in New York or Vegas. I would love to see you in the Garden. Are you going to push for that this year?
So, strangely, it was supposed to happen, but somebody lost. So, it kind of messed everything up. You know what I mean? Yeah, I'm doing an interview. Like, it kind of messed everything up. So, we got to wait for, we got to see. It's all about the Garden. I can go there and I can build myself up and have my own fans, but it's all about my opponents. You know, like, the better my opponents, the better it is for women's boxing. So just trying to fight the best, build and put butts in seats and make history.
Right. And Champ, well, one last message for all your fans, all your supporters that show you all this love and that's lined up here to take pictures with you and all that, man.
Yeah.
For all my fans and everybody who supported me, thank y'all for being with me throughout 2019. With all the trials and tribulations, we're going to have a good 2020. Keep supporting me. And just know that it only gets better from here. 3 times.
God bless, champ. I wish you the best. God bless.